So today I took a very small ferry ride, literally just my van on the ferry. And this is what I discovered, a historical lighthouse located in a very tiny island in Lake Ontario. The road here was very bumpy and I had to take two ferries in order to get to this location. But it's absolutely worth it because the view is stunning and it's so serene, so peaceful here. Like, I love it. This is what I love the most about van life, and that's what a good day looks like in a van, exploring and wandering around.